What's up? It is your boy, Wine Monster here, and I got from an all pro pack. I got these armbands here, and I know they don't look really cool, but you gotta change the text. But like the texture, yes, Geezy Sacks. I don't think you guys like this one. I'm gonna go change it now. Here, bro, bro, bro.
Warning, this video contains blood. Fake, of course.
Of course it's fake, why would it be real?
Slash jump scares, slash loud sounds, headphone losers. If you are scared of horror, I advise you to click off the video. What is this English? Click right off the video, yep. Mm-hmm. Okay. Good job, me.
Good job! What kind of story is this, Levi?
Somewhere. It looks a little creepy, honestly. This might be a bit
smart. Dramatic zoom in.
I know, for effect.
You told me this was a 5-star hotel. You lied.
It will be, but it's booked for tomorrow.
So why couldn't you book a flight for today, huh?
Because there wasn't any seats available.
Then you could have booked for a better hotel.
It's only for one night. Now stop complaining. Hello? Any workers around?
Welcome. You. I help you.
How much is it for one night?
For one night? You've got to be kidding me. This should be 5 from how trash this place is. Please, I'm so rude.
He's always complaining. Can you stop being mad?
I'll stop until I'll be at the 5-star hotel.
Your room is 13.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Enjoy your stay.
Why are we doing the voices like this?
Her voice is so deep.
Oh my god, it's so good. It's nice and cozy here. I don't know how to do the voice.
You idiot. Don't worry about it.
Beg for food to survive.
this in the bedroom.
Yeah, go ahead. This place is actually so nice. I'll just look around. Ow.
That was loud and scary.
My ears. What was that?
Don't know. Oh my god, it's so loud.
Starters, four SUVs have the highest brand loyalty in the industry. With an all-new
me. Sorry. Thanks, Blundy.
My name is Blund.
I'll be back.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Love you, Cupcake.
So first you called me Blondie, and now you call me Cupcake. What is it?
Nicknames.
Oh, here we are. Well, where am I taking these suitcases to?
Stay here. I'll go check.
All right, you go. Come on.
Mama, look at my teddy bear. He's watching me play. Look.
Let's go. Yes. Took 3 hours to get ready. Look at how cute I look. Yeah. Hi there. Hey, you know what you should do right now? You should subscribe to the channel, or else I might come out from under your bed. Am I just gonna ignore that?
I guess so. Just gonna go back to sleep after you sleep after that.
Babe!
What?
Get up! We're leaving! We're leaving! We're getting out of here!
Why?
I think I just saw a ghost! Well, listen to me.
Ghosts are right.
Behind you!
Because Mark, it's underwear. Feels like real fabric underwear. It's soft. It's time for you to use something better. Leading brands only absorb 1 to 4 cups of fluid, but these absorb up to 6 cups, so you can too. You should look and feel your best in your favorite yoga pants, even if you're not doing yoga. It costs 20% less than other brands, so no need to put coupons anymore. I found a better use for scissors. I order on my phone to get regular deliveries wherever I am, and it's free shipping. It's delivered in a plain package, so Nosy Nancy has no idea what you're getting. Hi, Nancy! Because your life is nobody's business but...
China, I lost the copper bracelet, and things seemed to change for me after that. I was story mode, because why not? We got to see what the story of Friday Night Funkin' is. We don't really need the tutorial.
Hey guys, on the 28th of February, did you know that we got new merch coming out?
The new limited edition mini Miss Maisley's
I'm wide open.
I'll never use another pair of protective underwear again. Right now, you can qualify for a free box. All you have to do is just take a quick quiz, which will help you get fitted. I used to wake up to a wet bed all the time, and I'd have leaks in the most inconvenient places. It was just so embarrassing. But now, because Market relieved so much of the stress, and I can go out in public without having to even think about it. And I'm not the only one. Barbara said, I am very happy with my Because underwear, and it's so convenient to have them delivered to my door. Carol said, Because is comfortable, strong, and very absorbent. The best underwear, and I have tried so many. And Roy said, Because gives me the confidence to know my bed is safe at night. This is now a crucial product in my life. If you want to regain your freedom and self-esteem, all you have to do is click the link in the description, take the quiz. It only takes a few minutes, and you can get a free box shipped directly to your front door today. So click the link below and claim your free box of this life-changing product today.
Wait, we gotta ask the only person who saw evidence here. text you know who. Jackson.
Wait, what are you doing?
Ghosts can't text. I'm glad I killed him.
Jokes on you, they got ghost phones, Jack.
I have a backup phone. I would text service all the time.
His mom texted to leave it back. He's like,
it is my disgusting, disgusting oily son, Jack.
That's mine. It's
that?
Stuffed animal day.
Huh?
I can bring a stuffed animal.
Oh yeah?
Uh-huh.
You put name to that?
No.
What? You have to put a name. What is the other eyes? Oh, it's right here.
You can name him.
Huh?
I mean, like, we could put, like, a name.
No, I say you don't call him a name.
No.
Why?
I don't know.
You know you have to call a name, right?
Guys, Jax is dead. Levi just killed him.
Yeah.
Is that drive? You can have this room.
This is not even a room, Levi. What are you trying to say?
You can go to the bathroom. You're always in there anyway, so you know, you can just live in there.
I'm not. Excuse me.
This one has a balcony. Hello, Alex. Hello, Ivy, you too.
Hello, Levi. Oh, hello,
Hi, Mom.
Hey, best friend, how does it feel like to be my brother?
Don't talk about it. This is not my choice, okay? Normally, we would not have to rob any more banks if we were kids for a day, and this is what I get. That crib now.
Don't tell her that we're hungry. Oh my gosh. Wait, did you just die? Wait,
they do that sometimes. Sometimes. Yeah, it's okay.
I think you gave her a heart attack.
Give her food.
Too.
Nope, she loves you more.
No.
Yes. Oh, I get the big boy seat. Look at me.
What? Carry me, please.
She's feeding me already.
Levi, shut up. You're not going to be the favorite child, okay? The favorite child is going to be me.
Hey, Alex, get your seat next to mine. See, I get the big boy seat. You're in the little... Yep.
That is not fair. Why are you getting special
totally
treatment?
Well, that's what the favorite child gets.
Obviously, I am the princess here. I deserve better.
Oh, my God. Why do you have a pistol? You're a child.
Oh, don't ask.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
hey, get away with my food. It's my food.
I'm hungry, too. Where's my food?
I'm hungry.
We're homeless.
What just happened?
I think our mom lost her home.
Mom? Where is the house?
It's gone. No.
What happened? Wait. Oh, she just changed houses. Wait.
No, this is someone else's property. I deserve better than this.
Oh, of course you do.
Let's go. Let's get out of here. We gotta find better moms.
Okay. Bye, Mom. Thanks for the dinner. All right, let's go. I just wanted to be someone's favorite for once. Why don't you take that away?
Look.
What?
A monster.
Mom, they love me so much. They're already taking me home. Oh, you too. No, I don't want to be here.
Wait, I don't want to go back to the daycare. I want to get adopted.
I don't want to be here. Take me home, Mom. I want to play. Wait, no.
Oh, wow. This is a cool mom. Look, she has a skateboard. Oh, yes, Mom.
This is what I'm talking about. I love how she's making her child walk behind her like a dog. It's great. We're already our favorites. This is great.
And you're my brother again.
Your brother. Wait, why are we going to the hospital?
Wait, why are we here? We're not sick.
Why do they not know how to drive for anything?
I'm a mess.
I'm stuck.
Oh, Levi!
I can't get out. Okay, yeah, I'm in the front seat now.
Wow. We're
here.
We're not even sick. I mean, I'm sick of you, but...
Excuse me?
Oh, wait.
What is she trying to tell you? Oh, my gosh.
I'm scared. No, open this up. I don't want this mom anymore. This mom is crazy.
Why can't we just find a normal mom? Run. Oh, my God, she's trying to chase us.
No. We gotta get out of here.
Oh, great.
Wow. My hair is getting wet. She's coming. She didn't see us go in here. So stupid, yeah. That idiot.
Idiot, stupid moms.
So where's the umbrella?
Oh, there's another one. There's another mom out there, the kid.
She looks like a much better mom. We gotta go get her.
Wait, don't let the other one see you.
Oh, right. She gone?
Oh, wait. Actually, we're at an ice cream shop. Mm-hmm. Oh, fruit ice cream.
Oh.
I love ice cream.
Hey.
Oh my gosh. Okay, now's the
chance. Go, go, go.
Okay, go. Should I go?
Wait, where is she?
Wait, why is Lindsay on Darius?
I don't think she wants to be her mom.
Please.
Did you just say you've been ignored your whole life? Excuse me, who am I to you?
You're just that annoying sister that won't leave me alone.
Fine, then. You know what? I'll find my own mom.
Oh, will you now?
I will. I'm gonna have a better mom than you.
I bet you I can find a mom first.
Okay, fine. Mm-hmm. We'll see about that.
Oh, well, yeah. So go ahead. I'm gonna take this golf cart. Did you just hit me?
Yeah, I did.
Hey, sister, look what I got.
What the? You can't.
I learned how to drive. Okay.
Boom, boom, boom.
I literally just saw you crash that.
I don't know how to drive. Oh, I just ran over two people.
Oh my god.
I think that's a bad idea. No. Yeah, I'm finding a mom now. Good luck.
Yeah, I'm finding a mom. Good luck to you. Oh my god. Oh, wait, never mind. The mom I tried to find is dead.
Oh, well, that's unfortunate. I found a cop car. A police car was just sitting on the side of the road. I took it.
Oh.
You want to get in?
No. I am about to get adopted.
Okay, that's too bad. I'm going to go rob a bank now.
Levi, I am adopted. I found a mom.
You're still trying to find a mom. Where'd she go?
Oh, my mom. She's getting a house.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Levi, you would be so jealous.
I'm okay. If I have my... Wait, mom.
House is done. My mom already has a house.
Oh, yeah? Fancy. A small house.
It's a big house, okay?
Sure it is.
And she has a barn right next to it. What's wrong?
Oh, wait, no. Crazy mom's in the back. No. She put me in alcohol. No. Go.
My mom is taking me for a walk.
Oh, yeah? Well, guess what?
What?
I have a tree house.
Wait, what? No, you have a tree house?
Uh-huh. I have a tree house.
Chop off that tree.
Excuse me? You're not going to do anything like that.
I will. I'm going to go find your house right now. No, my mom wants to work.
Yeah, she's going to kick you out.
Say what if you need me. I got to go work. Excuse me, my mom.
Hey,
okay?
Alex.
My mom is leaving me by myself.
Alex, wait. I'm here.
You are?
Oh, front door.
What? Levi, hide.
Oh, why?
She's very strict, very strict.
Oh, that's your mom, huh?
Yeah, she's about to go to work, so just wait until she gets out. Oh, I'm gonna go back to my play area. I am playing, yay!
Okay, I'm hiding in a bush.
I love toys so much.
I can see you up there. You're hiding in there. You're playing in a crib or something. What is that?
Yeah, I am. I can't believe that she's gonna leave me all by my passes out. What?
Wait, what? Can I come in?
Levi, my mom just died.
Wait, let me in.
Mom, are you kidding me? This is my second mom that's died today.
Really? Second? I'm on my third.
Come on. We have to perform CPR on my mom.
Oh, I can do this. Don't worry. Watch. You ready? Mouth to mouth. See, it's how you healed it, but it's okay. I learned this in a magazine.
No, you did. I think you're making it worse, Levi.
Do this. I need help. See, look.
I told you. What? Wait, I told you. Work.
See, I'm an expert. You're welcome. Now, can I live here?
What? No.
Why not?
No, I don't want you living with me.
Yes, she's my sister.
No, I am not. I don't know this man.
Lies. She's my sister.
No, I'm not. I don't know him. I have never seen this guy in my whole life. You should just throw him out. I don't want her to have other kids.
Streets, please. I just want a room here. I'll take the couch. I'll sit on the couch.
It says be good.
Okay.
No.
Okay. All right. Free house.
They should just throw you in the streets where you belong.